Catch snapper, you need a loop knot, a jig, and half a shrimp.
Look for deep water docks and structure.
You're gonna want a real light monofilament leader that the snapper can't see.